We will now like to present two groups of our youngest batch of students, the Mukula flower buds, followed by Brahmari, the honeybees. The first group to appear on stage is the Mukula group. The name Mukula refers to this hashtla, which means flower bud. As this is their first year to Bharatanatyam, they are introduced to basic stances, feet positions, and hand gestures used in Bharatanatyam, while developing their balance, coordination, posture, and flexibility. Children in this class are taught gentle exercises and stretches that help them to get that perfect adumandi. Mukula group will today demonstrate the first set of aduvas they have learnt and are continuing to develop. The Mukula group students are Hannah Mary Nirmal, Jessica Robert, Kiara Sharma, Kritika Sripadi, Shrisha Vinay, Dakshaya Rajanish, Hydra Praveen, Junita Koshi, Maithili Manikandan, Niveda Prabhu, Noel Binesh, and Ria Gautam.
Sari